Welcome to the Ports and Shipping News from Visakhapatnam. Once the dedicated terminal is operational, APM Terminals Gothenburg will lead a sustainable short sea solutions to its offering and become Sweden's only full service terminal. The terminal will provide a flexible and environmental friendly inter-Europe cargo transport options. The terminal will be located at Western Quay, which was recently renovated and reinforced. Plans are currently being made to ensure the most efficient short sea handling system possible. In addition to the suitable storage and transloading facilities close to the quay side, the plans also include capabilities for loading and unloading barges and similar coastal vessels. We are proud to be expanding our already widened portfolio with sustainable and competitive. We can see the container shipping in Europe is growing importance, so it's only natural for us to provide our customers with an even more flexible services. Environmental focus. Since 2019, APM Terminals has been heavily investing in the Green Gothenburg Gateway, a project to enable efficient flight transportation with last possible environmental impact. One important aspect of this work is to create the right conditions to move goods transport away from the already busy road to ship. According to the Olsen, shipping plays a key role in effective and sustainable flight transportation within Europe. This short sea investment answers the market increased demand for climate efficient transport perfectly. Elver Dasnik, Gothenburg Port Authority Chief Executive, says a similar trend. With the pandemic, we are seeing some new patterns in logistic flows, with goods owners moving parts to their global production closer to Europe. He says, short sea is a growing segment and we are pleased that ATM Terminals is continuing to meet market needs with this investment, which also broadens the port total range. APM Terminals is a global player with a strong local presence in the region as a Europe. Experience from past short sea solutions have been positive. Intensive work is currently under identify tailor our solutions to meet the needs of the Swedish market. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.